child in the distance, playing in the rain, the sweet sound of water flowing away, the construction worker coming home from work, two parents and their children going to church, a happy little baby drools on your shirt. What an extraordinary day. Let us have a world of ordinary people living life the way God wants us to. And if we have a world of ordinary people, extraordinary things will happen to me and you.